Ladies and gentlemen, Eddie Marcus here again. Yes, I do want to serve the people of Minnesota and this country by being Senator 2018. And the thing that disturbs me, ladies and gentlemen, is when I see the Republicans and I see Democrats debating and talking issues, to me it looks like what I can imagine demons in the pit of hell. You know how people always say these strange things are going on? People are hurting, paining, can't find any comfort, and trying to make a decision about this or that, but not the comfort of others. It's just their comfort, and their comfort means usually discomfort for others. That's what it seems like to me. The political thing in America seems just like hell. It seems like demons in hell arguing about something. Demons in hell, and everybody's guilty. It is no this side's okay and this side not. No. They are all in this mess. Demons. Demons. Come to think of it, that's what they all are. The politicians. Republican Party, Democratic Party, and everybody in between acting like demons. Acting like demons. Trying to take what God has given all of us and try to maneuver it in some kind of situation that it'll work for some and work against others. Demons. Taking what God has given in materials and abilities in people and trying to work it in such a way that the benefits from that work comes out for a certain group while the work is being done by another group. And they get the less benefit. That's what you call demons in hell. So when I see the politics of American government, it looks like demons in hell. Why would I want to go there? Because I want to go there with a brand new idea. And I'm not looking for them demons in hell to help me. I'm looking for you, the American people, to help me. I'm looking for you, the American people, to help me, help God, bless you. And stop trusting them demons. Tell you again. Stop trusting these demons. Look, who you think was running the country when black people were slaves? Demons. Who was running the country when white folk, when women didn't have no voice? Demons. Who's running the country when people are poor and crime and violence goes up and the only thing you can come up with jails and prisons? Demons. Republicans and Democratic demons. And people in between. And they kind of coerce you over time, and time and frickle your mind, so you end up being a demon too, or agreeing with one side of the demon or the other. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm 67 years old. I don't have much time left here. You think I'm upset? The only upset that I have is that my children are here. Now, I am responsible for my children, whether they want it or not. But I'm just as responsible for you and your children. That's good enough for me to want to go to Washington. That's good enough for me to know that if I want to achieve something, I better talk to you, the people. I better talk to black people, white people, men, women, old and young. And I best promise every last one of you something. What? Your dreams. A job. A good job. So you can enjoy your life. I must promise you that. And I can promise you that. But I cannot make it come true unless you help me. You help me and I guarantee you I'll make it true. I'll make it true. If you help me, I'll make it true if they kill me. Because I'll set you up so anybody can take my place. And once you know the trick, you won't let them get it back.